Good morning on a Saturday. Just getting ready to do some of my crafting. I'm going to take these different leftover cloth that I have, and I will be trying out a new method of making my journals, and that is I will be gluing fabric onto this cover. Ought to be interesting, but it's not a tutorial today, it's more like a tip. So if you're like me and you get all excited because you can buy a great big giant jug of glue from the hardware store, I thought I would just mention that if you do put some wax paper on the cover, because these things can glue themselves shut, and that's a real hassle. But if you do that, you can just prise it off of there and open the lid easier. Another thing that I do often is when I get a bottle of glue or some other really stuff that dries really hard, I would take a bit of Vaseline like this and rub it around the threads of the lid, and also around the threads here, and that will keep it from seizing shut. Just a tip for you today. Hope your Saturday is going great. Bye.